Anambra gubernatorial election. Make sure nothing stops election. Buhari won service chiefs. It's because of Wednesday's election, all the service chiefs were summoned. Ah, is the situation that bad that we need to invite all the service chiefs just because of Wednesday's election? When we have a lot of issues of insecurity around the nation, but not discussing that just because of one day election and everybody has been summoned. Well, President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered his service chiefs to make sure that nothing stops the Anambra governorship election from holding. The election has been scheduled for November 6th. Buhari's order was confirmed by the National Security Advisor Babagana Mungono, who was speaking with status correspondent on Thursday. This followed a security meeting the service chiefs had of Buhari at the presidential villa. The president has directed that under no circumstances will anything be allowed to stop the elections from taking place successfully. The people have a right to vote and select their leader. No group or individuals will be allowed to stimulate anarchy and chaos leading to murderous activities. The president has made it clear that with armed forces and all law enforcement agencies will make sure that the elections take place, even if it means overwhelming the entire environment with the presence of security agencies. There are so many implications for election to be sabotaged by non-state actors. In the first place, we're in a democracy. Secondly, it is important to note that if these non-state actors will succeed in destroying the potentials for orderly election, then it is natural that our part of the country will also want to copy this in future. Kindly make your opinion known. Do you think the president is right in this decision? Kindly make your opinion known as you like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. Good day and God bless.